good time then for us to check in with their head coach, Urban Meyer, sitting down with Allison Hayes.
Joined now by head coach Urban Meyer, and you have become a master of National Signing Day. I know it's early in the day, but just what are your thoughts on your own recruiting class here at Ohio State?
Well, very little drama, which is good. Good for the heart and also good for the fewer gray hairs, because our staff did a good job. We answered, you know, some needs, which we have a bunch now. We lost 9 underclassmen, which kind of threw us for a loop a little bit after the bowl game. But I think we rallied up, and I think Jordan Fuller was a big get because we needed help in the back end, and then we just signed the JC Malcolm, a 6'7", 320-pound tackle that we expect to be ready in June. So we did well.
How big? That was one you were sort of waiting on with Malcolm Pridgen. Just how much do you think he can help this class?
Oh, it was instant. We don't normally recruit junior college players. You know, it's here and there. We lost some good players in the offensive line. Taylor Decker and Chase Ferris, our two tackles, are gone. We have some good young players, but this gives us some stability and depth immediate.
And, of course, everyone always wants to know who's going to be the next quarterback here at Ohio State, and you've got a good one coming in with this class.
Well, I hope a great one. I love him, and he's a guy that I've become very close with, Dwayne Haskins. He's got the skill set to do it all, making every throw. His best intangibles are he's a fierce competitor and his work ethic, and that's what you look for in a quarterback.
Now, this ever-evolving world of recruiting, and things are changing, and places like Notre Dame are sending semi-trucks out to get a kid's attention, and Michigan is having, you know, a big show that they're putting on. How do you differentiate Ohio State in this world?
Well, you got to adapt and change. And, you know, I remember when this Twitter stuff first started, and you get kind of grumpy and say, I'm 50 years old, I'm not doing it, you better do it. So we're watching it, and if that produces results, you know, we like to be the serious group, though. You know, we like to be the one that this is someone's life you're talking about, but you also have to adapt. And I think we've adapted big time with the social media. Our visits are much different than they have been. So we're monitoring the two schools you just mentioned. Our rivals in Notre Dame are very good recruiters, and we watch them very closely what they do.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. We'll have you back later in the show.